Oh, Fazbear Frights, / Tales from the Pizza Plex, similarities and reference in
8 ways to bully a kid in Minecraft.
Part 2.
Oh, whoa, I'm like a man. Wow, this place is crazy. Wow.
Whoa, I am a scary ghost!
Hey, dude, I don't feel so well. I think I have diabetes.
No, back, you foul beast! Back! Get away from me! Back, you foul beast! Plotty! Plotty!
Okay, here we go.
Alright, let's get what the heck? Oh, shoot. The camera's gonna kill me when he finds out what happened to Carl. Oh my gosh,
oh, hey,
this
Kyle.
Is gonna be...
Hey, what'd you do to Carl?
I swear I didn't do it.
What the heck?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. No.
Carl, Ripple, are you okay?
What? Is this some sort of prank you kids are trying to pull on me?
Yes.
No, I'm done. I'm done. Forget your red. I'm done. Goodbye, world. GG. Ugly. Special Johnny.
Dang it! He tricked me. What a jokester. Guess I have to explore. Hopefully there's something decent in this cave. It's not just some random rooms. Yeah. What the heck is in here? What the heck is this thing? Guess I'll just explore. Whoa!
Wait, why the heck is there a cactus
special
here?
Special oh wait, it's you again and you didn't
change. Oh, you again!
No! Why?
What the heck? I feel tingly and weird after eating that so-called chocolate. Oh my god, I feel like I'm turning into a slime!
Adolphus.
Huh, who, me?
Yeah, this is holy water.
What do I do with it?
You drink it, then you turn it into something amazing.
Oh, awesome! Oh. Oh. What the? Whoa. Hey, Joe? What the? What the wolf?
With a missing toe, but that's it.
How did he survive that?
I don't know, but I have a good idea. Let's blow him up with this TNT cannon.
So how do I use this?
What you do is press this button, and then have the TNT do the rest of the walk. I'll have you do the honors of doing it. Let's see how you do it, Kyle.
Put on my hard hat for safety.
It looks cute.
Okay. He's so done.
I love you, it looks cute.
Goodbye.
What the?
Oh, jeez. I told you I don't know how to do it. Oh, what the? What's happening? No! No! Piggy Wiggles! No!
Well, it looks like Sean had a heart attack because he saw fire. Yay! Hey, Kyle!
Hi, Aegis.
Okay, you want to know the place where you get the best candy?
Oh, I came here to get candy. I'm here to win, man.
Okay, well, Crazy Steve's house, he gives off, like, the best chocolate, so go over there. Go ring-dong ditch him.
Oh, yeah, man. Ring-dong, ring-dong.
What do you say when you open the door, when you... I'll give you something good to eat. What are you supposed to be, though?
I'm a crayon.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
That's like the dumbest. You know what? No. No. You've dishonored your family by becoming a crayon.
I'm like a candy now.
Okay. You know what? You see this? This is a snowball. I've rigged.
Is that the chocolate?
Yes, it's chocolate, okay?
I want the candy.
You don't want the candy? Fine, I'll give you candy.
I
want
the Jesus.
Hey guys, it is now Adolphus' birthday right now. It's 6 months later from Sean's birthday. We just skipped time. And, can you stop that? Okay, so what I'm going to do, his wife, Mrs. Piggykins, or whatever the frick her name is, I actually captured her and chopped her up and, cooked her, and I'm going to give this to Adolphus for his birthday present. It's a nice little feast for him. He doesn't know it's his wife, though, and once he figures it out, I don't know how he's going to figure it out, but he's going to figure it out, and it's going to be really funny how it's his reaction. So, hey, Adolphus.
Hey.
Hey, it's your birthday, and I got you some pork chops.
Yay! I can't wait to eat the pork chops. Yay! What do I do?
Just eat it.
Oh, okay.
How do you know what you just ate?
Let me see.
Check your tummy.
Oh, Mr. Tumnus. Why's Mr. Tumnus in here? Whatever. Fish, dirt, fence post, what the- Miss Piggykins! Oh, you monster! I can't believe you made me do this, you hippomonjosis! I can't believe it! You know what? You're a Joseph, okay? You're a Joseph! Okay?
What?
You're a Joseph! I can't believe I hate Mr. Piggykins. I can't do this anymore. Oh my god, I hate you so much.
One more question, Adolphus.
Yes?
Have you ever heard of World Edit?
Wait, what are you doing?
No,
don't like that. Not like this.
No!
Yay! Oh god. I like watching it play.
Hey yo, Adolphus, what are you doing?
I'm just bloody farming in this bloody area because this is the only place with a good source of water.
Kyle, there's water everywhere and there's no sunlight here. How are they going to go through photosynthesis?
Oh, you know, they can do that on their own. They don't need some license.
Alright, well, have fun. And, Kyle, do you realize that you're sitting inside of a dragon's mouth?
Wait, what? Ian, what? Why is it so bloody dark in here? My plants, they can't grow. No, it's hating me. I'm being swallowed.
Oh, my. This is exactly like that Slender Man game I used to always play. I hated that game. Ah! Oh, that's not it. That's just a torch. Alright, I think I'm gonna go right here. This long hallway, but I have my flashlight. At least I can go a little bit faster, but... Oh, a note. What's it say? Look behind you.
Okay. Adolphus, it's ready to start going.
Bye.
Grab your basket.
Where's my basket?
Just grab it imaginarily and go.
Whoa, I got a basket. Yeah, I'm gonna find an Easter egg.
Oh, Taurus,
source, I give up. I've checked everywhere in this entire area except for this closet to Narnia. I think Mr. Tumnus might be in there, so I should be able to find Mr. Tumnus and the rest of the crew. So, let's go. I found an egg!
Hey Kyle, look how good that costume is. You should go
for
impressive.
Wow, that guy must be very talented. Hello, sir. I'd just like to compliment you on your costume and say you did a really good job. You really outdid yourself this year. Good job, sir.
What costume?
The giant costume. It's
I am not wearing anything.
Oh, shoot! He's a real giant! Shoot, what do I do? He's gonna kill me. Shoot!
Kyle, there's a good hiding spot over here.
Yeah, ketchup's always safe. You'll never catch me in my... No, it's the genius powers.
Alright guys, that was 8 Ways to Bully Kid in Minecraft. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to leave a like if you enjoy it for more frequent uploads of the 8 Ways to Bully. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe, guys, and see you guys.